We're so excited to announce our new bookmarking feature launching for the BuddyBoss app. With this brand new feature, your members will have the ability to bookmark blog posts and find them saved in one convenient page. We're regularly seeing more app customers use blog content to further increase retention and engagement, and with bookmarking enabled, this will provide your readers a better user experience, making it easier for them to access their favorite content at any time. So with that said, let's jump into the WordPress admin and I will demonstrate how to configure this new feature. Here we are in the WordPress admin backend within BuddyBoss App, Settings, Blog Posts. This is a new section we have added to enable and disable the bookmarking functionality, allowing your members to bookmark blog posts on your app. Once enabled, you will need to add the Bookmarks core app screen to either your app's tab bar or more menu so that your members can easily access their bookmark posts. To enable the feature, let's check the box, then click Save Changes. Next, let's add the Bookmarks core app screen to our app menu, which will be found under BuddyBoss App Menus. Again, you can either add this to your tab bar or your more menu, but for this tutorial, I will add this to our tab bar. We already have the blog page added, but since the tab bar menu can only hold 4 menu items plus the more menu, I will remove the members page. Then under the core app section, add the bookmarking page. Here, I will rearrange the menus by dragging and dropping, then click Save Menu. And now we have our blog and bookmarks page added to our tab bar where members can access their bookmark posts. Now let's see how this looks in the app. I am here on the blog post page within the BuddyBoss app. You will now see new bookmark icon next to each blog post. You can tap on the bookmark icon here, or open the post and tap the bookmark icon located in the header. Let's tap on the bookmark icon here on the top right to save this post. You will see that the icon has changed from outlined to filled, which means we have successfully bookmarked this post. Now let's go to the bookmarks page that we added to our tab bar menu. On this page, you can access and manage all the blog posts you saved. If you decide you no longer wish to have an article bookmarked, you can go into the post and press the icon again to remove it. The icon will change from filled back to an outlined icon, showing this is now no longer bookmarked. And when we go back to our bookmark page, the post is no longer listed here. We can also remove bookmark posts from right here on the main directory screen. Please note that this new bookmarking feature currently only supports WordPress posts in the app, but the team will be extending this feature in the future to support other content. We hope you like this BuddyBoss app feature. We want to hear your feedback on the roadmap as we continue to add more enhancements that provide your community members and readers a better mobile experience.